Red alert. Captain Janeway to the bridge.
Report.
Some sort of spatial rift. It opened right in front of us.
Analysis.
It's a distortion in the space-time continuum, but it's got a graviton matrix. It's being artificially generated.
By whom?
Sensors can't get inside. The distortion field's fluctuating. Something's coming out.
It appears to be a small ship, approximately 6 meters in length.
Magnify.
Sensors are reading one occupant, human. He is holding position at the perimeter of the rift.
There's a subspace signature emanating from the ship. Captain? It's Federation.
Hail them.
No response. They appear to be charging weapons.
Shields up.
Hail them again. Shields are down.
Get us out of here.
Helm control is offline.
He's firing some kind of subatomic disruptor.
Return fire.
Full phasers. No effect.
Voyager's molecular structure is coming apart.
Tuboff, divert all available power to the deflector. Send out a high-energy polaron pulse. It might help to disrupt his weapon.
Emitting deflector pulse. Now.
It's working.
We are being hailed.
On screen.
Starship Voyager, I'm Captain Braxton of the Federation Timeship Aeon. I've come from 29th century Earth, 500 years into your future. Please disengage your deflector pulse.
Why are you firing at us?
Your vessel is responsible for a disaster in my century, a temporal explosion that will destroy all of Earth's solar system. I've come back in time to prevent that occurrence. My mission is your destruction. You must not resist.
I'm going to need some more information before I allow
you to... Debris from your secondary hull was found in the explosion.
Captain, I simply...
No time!
He's remodulating the subatomic disruptor. Our deflector is losing power. It won't hold much longer.
Captain, if he's telling the truth...
I won't sacrifice this ship and crew based on a 10-second conversation. I need proof.
Doesn't look like we're going to get it.
Adjust our deflector to match the frequency of his weapon. Try to overload his emitter.
It seems to be working. His weapon is offline and his ship has been damaged. The rift is destabilizing. And he's being pulled back inside.
Reestablish helm control.
I'm trying, Captain, but we seem to be caught in some kind of graviton distortion. We're being pulled in, too.